No, it's pretty good out here. With Smeagol on here then?
Yeah.
Let me ask you.
I have one.
Okay.
I haven't figured out how to hook it up to
okay.
it. You know how to do it with the game changer.
Okay.
I'm more than happy to bring it. And
okay.
And we can set it up.
Okay. Yeah.
I'll see if I can figure it out.
Okay.
I think Jay Matt did it last year.
Okay.
I'll check with him. Because okay. I think I need a power.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, and I've got
so
a couple extra.
It out, and if you're okay and you want to hook it up and do the radio.
Okay.
Do it to some of the music.
Okay.
You bring an extra song in there?
I have one. But, you know, when the season starts.
Oh,
yeah. I've got to win before. I mean, I know the kids do it. That's a cool thing.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it's by cool.
Yeah.
And you can tell what's wrong.
Because Joey had it set up.
Oh, yeah. Oh, dude.
You know, and my, it's going to talk narrative.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just, yeah, I'm looking up there.
So. Oh, okay.
All right, thank you.
Yep.
I was born sexy. Yeah.
pitch, Zach. Let's go finish it.
Yeah.
Medicine time.
Freaking
we're gonna
figured out though. I should be back by.
Thank you, Danny.
Especially
when you play like near the ocean or whatever.
Watch, Beagle.
Oh no!
boy. Woo!
1973. Go, Ben. Kish, we need you. Kish.
Hey.
hips, we need some hips.
You do, yes.
I'm saying. He literally was like, go on. He didn't know.
Jack's not still my life. You wanna know why the season got so tight on it? Because it's the medium and this is his month of March.
Someone's got the fastball now.
Would you agree with that, Daniel Moss?
It might have not been. There was a mix-up or something. I think he took mine and then something like I took yours or something like that.
Yeah, I have someone's that is not mine.
Is it large?
Yeah, it's a large. What was yours? It's been
81.
Where was that? Down the middle?
Thank you.
legs so much more.
He's got better. He's got better. 81. Oh. He started using, like,
he used to throw all forearm. He started using his back muscles more. Like, his scap load has gotten better. I feel like once he gets that, like, I could touch 80, it would just be...
No, I could touch for sure.
It would just be dumb.
I could touch for sure, too, but it's just like... The mechanics are terrible.
Yeah.
Dawson, you got a kit?
Atta boy. 77. I want to see 90. You're saying that it feels 110%.
What is that?
I don't know. It was 63 for the ball.
Up now, wait till you get older, but the media man begs to differ. Judging by satellite picture. The ice we skate is when we built with the water skateboard. So you might as well swim. But world's on fire. How about yours? That's the way I rock it and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on. Go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on. Get
swing with that thing. No glove.
Here we go, three. Line drop somewhere. Three, let's go.
Other than eating. I'm starving. But...
Boy!
Touching me, touching me. watching you.
Let's go, Joe!
Go, Johnson! Yeah.
Alex Rossetti.
Did Booker get restricted to the dugout?
Thank you.
14 votes.
Let's go, Will.
All
right, let's go, Will.
Come on, boys!
That would have been insane. That would have been the craziest catch ever.
Six.
Let's go six. I seen it.
I left my phone. Oh, 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 oh
play the back.
That was weird.
Yeah, I think I'm Who's going here?
I told you. Now you got me thinking about it. I did it like a couple times. So you're 7-0.
You got another lead.
It's good. Ben doesn't cook paper.
Hop on it, work.
Watch three.
Nothing.
Hey, we're good. Settle.
Now you got me thinking about it. It's an issue.
This too. Come on, JB.
you said it wrong.
Good pitch, no.
That bat sounds awful.
That's what I said. It sounds like a bat.
I used the demo one of those bats one time. And I got a 95 XP.
Yeah.
That's a good swing and miss pitch. Telling me the whole time I'm getting
burnt no.
Right now.
Right
I was like, yeah,
go.
You haven't been wearing sunscreen?
No, it's close.
I did not know that.
Pitch!
26, Joey. Thank you, enjoy the rest of your time here at the Rugby Experience here in beautiful Harvard Society.